Hello and welcome to the Switch Underground. My name is Danny, and today we are going to continue our playthrough of Part 6 of Max, The Curse of Brotherhood. We left off on Chapter 3-3, A Sliding Escape. And last time we went through the caves, and there was a bunch of stuff that tried to eat us. So hopefully there's no more of that, but I have a feeling there's going to be a lot of Indiana Jones stuff going on here, so we'll see. There are many. Oh, there you go. That was fast. This guy again. We're just going to hide up here. Why are we hiding? Is there anything to grab? No. But I know if I jump down, I'm probably going to get destroyed. Can I go up? Can I jump? Okay. Oh. Oh, we got one of those spiky guys again. And that guy's not too happy. Ooh. Okay. Goal here is to get him to eat it. How are we gonna do that? Well, let's see. First, we gotta get this guy. Well, what is this? What is this gonna give me? That's gonna give me a branch. Cut that off. Oh, I think I see what we have to do. We're gonna build this guy a little ramp. Yeah, okay. So we're gonna wait for him to get over there. And we're gonna lift him up. There we go. And you can go the other way, big guy. Turn around. There you go. Uh-oh. Now he's stuck. Okay, let's draw our ramp again. Okay, now we cut it off. Oh! Okay, chop fast. Now you climb up it. Get over there, buddy. Come on. There you go. And then I'm gonna draw you another ramp. Come on over. We got big plans for you. Oh, is that too tall? Here. How about, ooh, not that. Oh God. Okay, try this again. Draw him around. Get up there, buddy. Come on. Danny's got a plan. Have a little walksy. Come on. Don't do that. Well, at least he turned around. Not. Get on up there. Come on, Mr. Spikes. Okay. Now this should be a pretty straightforward climb for you. Come on. There we go. Please don't fall. Okay. Oh no. Either. Turn around. Oh. Okay. this order. Sure. There you go, bud. And I think now we're just gonna wait for you. Come on. Oh boy. Have a little snacky snack. Oh yeah. Those. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Well, he didn't eat it, but he is upset. Take you, Mr. Eyeball. Alright, 33. Now we're gonna draw some fish. Oh, there's another one. Dang. Alright, how do I get up to you? There we go. Sorry, buddy. Of course, there's another dalliant piece up there. This branch doing some work. We're just gonna build ourselves. That was too tall. Dang it. We can jump. And that one. And that one. And a little bit that way. A little bit this way. A little bit that way. That should be. Alright, Max, get it.
Another piece. Well done.
Good job. I'm pretty sure. Jump off this one. Seriously? Nothing? Okay. How am I gonna do this? This one, we're gonna have to drag. Alright, buddy. Grab it. Oh, all your might. Oh, you pulled further than that. Oh, just barely. Got it though. Okay. Keep moving.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
Brace yourself, bud. Here we go. Oh, there he is. Okay, this isn't terrifying. Any slow-mos here? Well, we're jumping over that. Oh, we're jumping over that one too. And this one? Oh, I think if I jump off that one, it's probably gonna give me another slow-mo. Let's see. Get some speed. Okay, that worked. Oh my god, this is very scary. Keep running, buddy. We got nowhere to go. Oh my god, this guy. Dude. Oh, tell me I don't have to start a video, okay? Alright, there's the branch I need to get off. We're okay. We are not okay. We're okay. Bill? Oh my god, what's happening? Give me my pen. What the heck am I supposed to do? I can't make it up here. Sorry, guys. Snap right there. Oh my god. That sucked. Oh god, chapter 4, thank god. This is probably where we get our water power, I'm guessing.
These are the wetlands, Max. Once they were fields. Then Mustacho cursed the sky.
So, this is gonna be wet?
You are close to the sacred pool. Here your weapon will receive the most powerful gift yet.
Man, so, okay. Killed it. Right there. Calm down, buddy. We got it. There we go.
Yes.
That was seemed like a little too tough. Oh. Hello. Okay, yeah, waiting for him to go to sleep was the right move. Goodbye, boys. This probably will make a raft, yeah? Maybe if I'm on it? Ah. But please. It's all about knowing your enemy. Okay. That all sorts of bad, right? But if we cut it off and jump on it. Yank you out.
Gone.
And we're just gonna make it. There we go. Come here. Pick up little Max here. There we go. No, there's an eyeball down there. Did I leave enough? Did. All right.
The sacred pool of water. Go on.
God. Sure. Oh, it's fine. just a giant stone. I don't think that's a good idea. You know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Oh boy. I knew this was gonna be the water one. Not before she toys with you a little bit. Scanning for eyeballs. The eyeball. Alright, now we get water powers. Our next King Arthur moment. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna change everything. And also make the puzzles a thousand times harder. Go under, fling ourselves out. That's probably not enough, but try. Oh. Now what happens if you disconnect it? Question. Disconnect it. Goes away. So this one we gotta jump into. There we go. This is going to save our bacon a lot. That enough? Yeah. I guess we gotta make two. Alright, so. That one. Into that one. Good boy. And drown. That did not work as well as I've hoped. But you can, like, get in it, right? You don't have to, you can hit it from anywhere. There. Oh, okay. Gonna need some curvature, for sure. Your only job is to get us over here into that one. Got it. Okay. So this one. Why do we even need to? Don't worry, bro. It's out. Imagine there's some.
You are not the only thing that can be carried by water.
Yep, I figured. Am I gonna have the strength to actually pick this up? Question. Just get real close. Oh gosh. Don't get up it, grab it. Alright, let's see if we can get this to push a little bit. Thank you. Okay. Oh boy. So you gotta get up there. So you need to fling us here. You need to fling us here. You need to fling us here. What's that rope for? Up there. Fling us that way. You need to fling us up there. And then you're the one who gives us our legal You are the weakest link here. There we go. Last time we didn't actually need the rope. Something else tricky, huh? To get back on that rope. Come on, grab it. You had it, dude. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Have it fling us up there. Gonna swing onto it, sure. Jump. Oh. Not enough mustard. Oh my. We're gonna have to go straight up here. There we go. Well, that killed me. Okay. Gonna need more on the end of that. Snappage on jaws. Okay, so this one's gonna launch us how far? There. And this is gonna do what? Alright, so we just need... Here, we can actually use this to grab this to push. Okay. That whipped us. Did real good. Alright. Back out. And it's raining. So now we build us a raft. Push it. Or we can just drown it. That's fine. We can make that. We cannot make that. Alright, build it straight out. Oh, we can toss it though a little bit, can't we? Clever girl. Alright. I think we're stopping part 6 there.
Hey lady, I'm soaked. I'm cold.
The warm caves are not far now. From there, you can enter the dungeons where Mustacho has imprisoned Felix.
Whoa. Great. More caves.
Yeah, not really looking forward to that. Well, that does it for part 6 of our Max the Curse of Brotherhood playthrough. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Didn't, give it a thumbs down, I'll understand. Just tell me why in the comments, we'll fix it. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel.